Legal arguments over Norfolk's Confederate monument are happening today. As we've reported, earlier this year, two civil rights activists sued city council over the issue. In October of 2017, city council voted to move the statue from downtown to Elmwood Cemetery. However, state law prevents the city from going through with the move. City council is challenging that law. They hope a judge finds it unconstitutional.